हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू डी विजिलन NMMS एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन सैट 75th वीडियो सोशल स्टडीज 46th क्लास 8 सोशल स्टडीज चैप्टर 11B नेशनल मूवमेंट द लेट फेज 1919-1947 पार्ट 2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 पूर्ण स्वराज रेजोल्यूशन वाज पास्ड बाय द इंडियन नेशनल कांग्रेस इन 1929 एट डैश सेशन Correct answer, Lahore. Question number 2. Who was the president of Lahore session of Indian National Congress in 1929? Correct answer, Jawaharlal Nehru. Question number 3. The Congress Working Committee decided that Dash should be observed as the day of Purna Swaraj. Correct answer, 26th January. Question number 4. Which of the following is correct about Dandi March? Correct answer, all the above. Mahatma Gandhi started it on March 12, 1930 by breaking salt laws. It was the 375-kilometer trek from Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi. Gandhi and his companions completed this march in 24 days. Question number 5. Dandi March was also known as Correct answer, both A and B. Civil disobedience movement and salt satyagraha. Question number 6. In which state is Dandi located? Correct answer, Gujarat. Question number 7. Provincial autonomy was prescribed by the Dash. Correct answer, Government of India Act 1935. Question number 8. Hitler was the leader of Daesh in the Second World War. Correct answer, Germany. Question number 9. Which of the following country was not a part of the Allied countries in the Second World War? Correct answer, Italy. Question number 10. USA dropped atom bomb over Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Correct answer, Japan. Question number 11. In how many provinces did the Congress form the governments in the elections to the provincial legislatures in 1937. Correct answer, 7. Question number 12. Quit India movement resolution was passed by the Congress in its session at Dash in 1942. Correct answer, Bombay. Question number 13. During which movement Gandhiji gave the famous slogan, Do or Die? Correct answer, Quit India movement. Question number 14. People set up parallel government during 1942-244 at the time of Quit India movement in Correct answer, Midnapur. Question number 15. the rebellion or movement ultimately brought the British Raj to its knees was correct answer Quit India Movement. Question number 16. Who organized the Indian National Army with the cooperation of Raj Bihari Bose in Burma and Andamans? Correct answer Subhash Chandra Bose. Question number 17. On 21st October 1943, the provincial government of independent India, Azad Hind, was set up by Subhash Chandra Bose in correct answer Singapore. Question number 18. On March 18, 1944, the Indian National Army, INA, crossed the frontiers of Burma, Myanmar, and entered India with the slogan correct answer Delhi Chalo. Question number 19. In March 1944, the Indian flag was hoisted by the Indian National Army in correct answer Kohima. Question number 20. Match the following. Correct option 1D, 2C, 3A, 4B. Under tenants Malabar, tenants Tebaga, Vetticas and Cultivators Telangana, Communist Party All India Kisan Sabha. Question number 21. Who was not part of the three-member cabinet mission in 1946? Correct answer Mountbatten. Question number 22. Who demanded the separate nation of Pakistan? Correct answer Muslim League. Question number 23. In support of separate Pakistan, Muslim League announced 16th August 1946 as correct answer Direct Action Day. Question number 24. India became independent on 15th August 1947 while Pakistan celebrates its independence on correct answer 14th August. Question number 25. Who was the Viceroy of India at the time of Indian independence? Correct answer Louis Mountbatten. Question number 26. Subhash Chandra Bose received the help from Dash in the fight against the British. Correct answer Japanese. Question number 27. Why did Indian National Army movement collapse? Correct answer all the above. The change of fortunes in the World War II, the launching of a counter-offensive by the British in the winter of 1944-45, the final defeat of Japan in the Second World War. Question number 28. On August 23, 1945, Subhash Chandra Bose is reported to have lost his life in an air crash while going from Bangkok to Correct answer, Tokyo. Question number 29. Which of the following was a part of the national movement? Correct answer, all the above. Picketing shops that sell foreign clothes. Hand spinning thread to weave clothes. Wearing khadar and burning imported clothes. Thank you for watching this video. Let us meet with the next lesson. Thank you.